Call me back when you have something.
No answer.
And Neil put the word out to his contacts, but so far nobody's seen or heard anything about a child observer.
I do not understand. I can track the convoy that's transporting the boy to J Street, and then they just fall right off the grid. I mean, I can't even track them on satellites.
Keep trying. What the devil is Donald? Why did we agree to let him contact us?
Because we didn't know we were going to lose Michael.
Well, what if he knows how to communicate with the boy or has a way of finding him?
Well, when he gets back with the tech, we'll find out.
But we need to find him before Windmark figures out that he's the key to the plan.
Call him again.
Lieutenant.
I'm sorry, I'm running late for a meeting.
So am I. A high-value detainee was taken into custody last night. I need to know where he's being held.
I'm under strict orders not to disclose that information.
I understand, but word came down that my division is to supply reinforced security.
I wasn't informed of that.
Well, I'm informing you now. There's supposed to be a measure of cooperation between our departments, Lieutenant, or have you forgotten that?
Agent, there's a change in protocol after the security breaches from within.
Lieutenant, are you suggesting that I might be the dove? I'm more of a raven, don't you think?
Right. Detention Camp 17, East Wing. Liberty Island.
Thank you.
Who is the detainee, anyway?
Elevino.